Mother Nature for a while. She told me of her love for the children in her trials, and of a grave concern for the likes of you and me and us. Although she was, she did speak words, the things that I am. I could not change her any more. I tried to comfort her, but she would not be still. And now the rain had fallen as I found my way back down Woodhill.